Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control.